Mazda. Hey, you. Oh, thank God. No, come back, please. Ah, excellent. And now open the door, quick.
Thank you. I have no idea how long I've been in there. And my name is George Richmond. Wait, how did you get in here? No, it doesn't matter. We've got very little time. Follow me. We've got to get to the communications room and radio out. Come on. You do want to get out of here, right? Let's see if I still remember this. Ah, good. Oh, the range. Perfect. We'll need something more powerful than that hammer of yours. You can practice if you want. I'll be waiting at the door. Oh, bake sale in July? You finished? Great. Let's move on. It's funny, isn't it? They could have easily used a card reader here, but no. You've got the weapon. After you. Thinking. Hang on, let me check something. Damn it. The generator is close to overheating. We need it to be stable to use the communications equipment. Ah, someone left themselves logged in upstairs. I can't do anything until their workstation is logged out. Can you go on up there and see if you can unlock it? You'll have to go up 2 floors. I'll meet you in the communications room. It's on the same floor. I'll meet you in the communications room. I can't do anything until their workstation is logged out. Can you go up there and see if you can unlock it? Thank you. Hey, can you hear me? The power went out on your floor. I don't know if you can hear this, but the generator is stable now. I'll wait for you in the communications room. Just keep going, you'll find it.
There you are. Follow me. It should all work now. All right. I hope someone hears this. This is Professor George Richmond of the Ark West Testing and Research Facility. We are dealing with a localized outbreak and require immediate medical and military assistance.
This is